What's up guys, my name is Luke Lewis and today I'm going to be doing a different video than usual. I am going to be going on my trampoline. So yeah, that's really fun. My mom's going to be in the background but I'm not allowed to show it. So yeah. So this is different because I normally do makeup or drawing. And oh my god. But today I wanted to get outside for a bit because the outside is really nice and it's very sunny today in Wales, so it's really good. So I'm gonna shut. I'm on my trampoline. I'm gonna try and keep hold of you. Maybe later I'll do another video of my mom filming me do stuff so then you can actually see what I'm doing. So my hair is poofy, so I'm gonna do it. I'm just like literally got up like 10 minutes ago. I've had breakfast. And I've washed and I've done everything except from get dressed. And I'm on here at like, Mom, what's the time? It's 11:30 and I got up at 11 o'clock, so it was 1:30. But you know, it's a lot of time. So my breakfast normally takes a long time to cook. So yeah, so 3, 2, 1. Bippity, whoa! I like doing that, but I can't put you down because you're gonna fall. Yes. I wish I could put you down somewhere, but I think you're gonna fall when I bounce. But maybe if I put you on the trampoline, I'm wearing shorts. So I'm not. You're gonna fall, but. Use your fingers, don't go. So yeah. Mom, could you film me? On my phone, please. Yes. Mom! Oh, she's in a mood with me now. So I keep on nagging her to film. Wait! I love that, but I love this lighting. But it hurts my eyes. But I should do selfies on here. It's a bit overexposed right now. There we go. But you know, self-isolation has got me very, so, you know. Have I got a scratch on my arm? Oh, I do as well. That's weird, but it's day two. Is it day two? Not day three of isolation, self-isolation or lockdown or whatever you want to call it. And I'm literally losing my mind where my friend has been off for 24 days and she is literally losing her mind right now. She wasn't like, I'm losing my mind after 3 days and I feel sorry for her because she's had to do this for 26 days. And no, it's my 5th day today because I was off 2 days school. 3 days of school. Yeah, so it's my 5th day, but I'm still a bit, oh my god. So, it's a bit scary to be honest, but you know, my hair's asp. But my mum reckons we're gonna go on lockdown soon because the UK is only 3 weeks behind Italy, which, and Italy's already shut down, like locked down. And me and my mum reckon that that's gonna happen to us soon, or because my mum has to be off for 12 weeks, I have to be off for 18 weeks, which is very, very sad. And my birthday is on Thursday. And I don't get to see any of my family except from my mum, dad, brothers and my brother's girlfriend. And I'm not allowed to see my sister or my nan or my grandfather or anything. But I'll probably end up FaceTiming them, but it's not the same. But probably after we get off like self-isolation-ish, like in the summer holidays or Easter if it's not going on by then,
I'll just go over then, and like my birthday will be twice. But it's my dad's birthday Wednesday as well, because I was the day after him, which is very nice. But it's not, because like we have to have like a takeaway on my birthday. I like love kebabs and stuff. It's just I normally go to Indian or something with like deals, so it's kind of stressful right now, because all I have to do is sit in the house. But I'm all right with it, to be honest. But it's kind of sad because I don't get to see the people I love on my birthday. So, that's fun. And life is quite hard right now because my auntie, my great auntie, she can't breathe. And she doesn't know what to do about that. And my mother's told her to call an ambulance, because she's in bed and everything, and she, due to smoking, she's lost half her voice box. So she sounds like that when she's speaking. And it's really hard on us because we don't know what's going to happen, because if she can't breathe, there's a chance on her dying. And it's not fun, like, thinking about stuff like that. And I won't be able, I'm not even allowed to see you. Like, if, say, if she, like, dies next week, hopefully she doesn't do anything. But if she does next week, I can't see her before she's dead. The last time I saw her was at Christmas. And it's kind of stressful, because she lives, like, 5 minutes away, but we never have a chance to go up there. And because she works in the club, and we can't go up on Saturday, because it's mostly busy, or a Friday or anything. But then we used to go on Thursdays. My mum's been up once without me because she had to like sort stuff out and everything. But it's just really stressful on us as a family. And I can't see my gran, who is 74, and I can't see my grandfather, who's 81. And I'm just a bit shook, and I don't know why I'm telling this to you, because it's going to make me more upset. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do is try and take my mind off things, even though I just told you about practically my life story and what's going on in my life. You know, I'm just going to get my mental health back, like the good one. Get back healthy, get outside more, not just sitting in house watching Netflix, everything. So, you know, bop. I don't know if that's copyright music, but you know, I don't know, I haven't had copyright music on any of my other videos. Well, nobody said that I have copyright. Anyway, so this video's gone surprisingly short for the amount of time that I've spoken today, but you know, maybe if I can try and stand it up on the chair, ow, or something. It's very dark over here, and I don't know why I decided to take my shoes off, because you know, life's hard. So maybe if I, it won't be clear, but like it'll be good enough. Oh damn it! Trying to think how I could help it. Maybe if I put this. And by this I mean dressing gown. Sorry, I'm trying to set you up. There you go, that works. So hopefully that doesn't fall. Thank you.
any of that. But oh well, so we got my phone. So that's all it really was, to be honest. So you know what? I'll do another video later. Might do some makeup because I've been getting bored with this. And so, please like, comment, hit the notification bell to know when I post more videos. Go watch my other videos. And please can you guess me some subscribers, because I've only got like three or four at the moment. So, thank you, love you guys, bye.